There she was, as she always is. There she was in that crowd, looking out to everybody. And when I figured out that was what I want, it was her body. So I moved to her scene and I nodded my head, okay. And she said, move to the rhythms of my hips and the beat. Oh no. What is going on? I said to myself, I don't think I need any help. I'm gonna do it myself then. Oh yes, I got a ring and then I don't think I'm mine today, cause these things started happening. Oh no. What do these things mean? Electric bodies. It felt so naughty. I liked it at the time. It started happening. Oh, in my mind. Yes, my hands started clapping. And at the beat of a drum, I started to do my rumba, oh, these things started happening. I can tell you what do these things mean with these electric bodies? And it felt so naughty and it feels so, we go into our 10th thing with these electric bodies. And it feels so daunting and it keeps us saying, no, oh, good God. Good God. Oh. Oh. Oh, good God. We saw it coming. Feet hit the ground and I started running. And oh, good God. When the moon turned to the sun, yeah. Electric glow, so gotta go to replugging, yeah. When these things start happening, our bodies start to freak. Oh, please tell me, what do these things mean with these electric bodies? And it feels so naughty and it feels so, we go into one same thing with these electric bodies. And it feels so daunting and it keeps us saying, oh good God. There she is in the crowd as she always is. There she was.